The story behind this piece is this little girl is leaving a note in her father's saddlebag for him to find when he gets to Sturgis. That's something that my daughter, Olivia and Alexa, used to do when I would travel when they were little. I'd find all kinds of notes in my bag or in my toiletry bag or whatever it was. And I know that anybody who's found a note from your child in your bag, it's amazing. It's just so heartwarming. It's awesome. I get a lot of the ideas for these paintings from life's experiences.